Muskan.
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 Muskan, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
What's happening today?
I'm jumping out of a plane.
Really? You're jumping out of a plane? Aren't you always in plane yourself?
Kind of.
Kind of?
Yes.
And today you're gonna jump out of the plane?
Yes, that's the first time.
Are you crazy or something like that? A little bit, okay. So are you alone doing this or are you with your friends?
I have one
co-worker?
Bitch. Oh, with
yeah?
me.
Oh yeah?
Sorry.
Yes.
Yes. So are you working together or yeah? Alright. So how come you're...
And unfortunately he's my best friend.
Right? Best friend too.
Yeah.
Sometimes you don't choose your friends.
Yes,
right?
Okay. It just happens.
It just happens. Anything to say before we go?
Love me.
Just...
Let's go.
Yes.
All
please.
Right.
What about me?
Oh, what about you? Bye. We're going. We're going. You're late. Go.
This place is so empty. My thoughts are so tempting. I don't know. So bad. Sometimes it's so crazy that nothing can save me. But it's the only thing that I have. If you believe it's in my soul, I'd say all the words that I know just to see if it would show that I'm trying to let you know. I'm better off on my own. Father's eyes in a happy home. I was a king, I had a golden throne. Those days are gone, now the memories on the wall. I hear the songs from the places where I was born. Upon a hill across the blue lake, that's where I had my first heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed. My father said, don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry now. Yeah. A time I met a girl of a different kind. We ruled the world. I thought I'd never lose her outside. We were as we are. I think of her now and then. I still hear the songs reminding me of a friend. I still remember.
Here comes Smiley back on Earth. Is she still smiling? Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh! Yes!
I did it!
You did it! You jump out a perfectly good airplane. So?
Perfect instructor.
Look behind you! Look behind you! Hey, everybody survived! Yay!
Thank you, Mike. Do you pronounce it Michael or Michelle?
Michelle.
So what will be the conclusion of this nice adventure?
Again, I'm going to do it again.
All right, have a good vacation.
Yes.
I drive all the streets because she's my companion. I walk through the hills because she knows who I am. She sees my